All right, we have Josh here going to perform an anti-rotation reverse lunge. What you're going to do is anchor your resistance band about chest height. Going to grab that, clamp it in between your two hands, press it straight out ahead of you, keep your elbows as locked as possible. And then you're simply just going to go into a reverse lunge. And with this, obviously, you're going to try and keep the resistance band midline, not letting yourself rotate towards the anchor. Perfect.